The first step to solve this equation for x is to subtract 10 from both sides so they cancel, and then we're left with 6x equals 24. Now we have to divide both sides by 6 so that we can get x alone, so then x equals 4, and that is our solution.